You found what? That's what Sutton Mass Police titled their social media post about a detective's discovery on Monday. He found an Army rocket launcher in a car parked outside a motel just off Route 146. Police say the detective was investigating the driver for possible drug use. That driver, a Spencer, Massachusetts man, is now charged with both having crack cocaine and the rocket launcher. Police say they turned over the weapon to the ATF.